So do this thing.
All right, we got this.
All right, that one's rolling.
And action. Welcome to Confessions from Church Street Barbecue. I'm Adam Drake, along with Miss Bri Bagwell. How you doing, darling?
Great.
I love this chick, by the way. I just want y'all to know that she's not only extremely beautiful, she's also quite talented and a really good sport. I'm not going to let y'all in on the jokes that I play on Bri Bagwell, but she is a great, great sport on everything. Hey, let's just cut right to the chase. Mm-hmm. What does it feel like being a female on the Texas red dirt scene? I mean, there's a lot of guys out there, not a whole lot of chicks.
Yeah, I kind of feel like we almost have to work twice as hard to prove a point, you know? And we have been. We've been touring like crazy and working real hard. But I feel like we've gotten a ton of support from artists, from all the guys. They're awesome. They're great to us. Radio's been great to us. So it's a little harder, but once you kind of get the momentum, I feel like everyone's jumping behind it.
You know, especially about the last 6-7 months, I guess. I mean, the Rankin Twins had a top 10. You're out there. You've had Pauline, who's put out some great stuff. You've had Kylie Rae Harris, who allegedly is making a new record. I don't know.
Yeah,
I don't know anything for sure about that. But y'all are all fantastic artists and are kind of finally getting a little, you know, to puff your chest out a little bit, like, hey, look, we're here and we're doing all right.
Exactly. And I think us kind of banding together, we did that Hold My Baby and Watch This tour. And I think that was really good for us because, you know, we can all put our money together and that goes a lot further than us trying to do it individually. I think that tour really helped and just getting our names out there in general. And I feel the same way. I feel like the Rankin Twins have had huge traction and Kylie with that Troubadour show. I feel like everybody's just doing well. So
what about
it's about time.
What about looking above that to like the national scene? Who there are a lot of ladies from Texas. Miranda Lambert, obvious.
Yep.
But you've also had Sony Sweeney, who's had success. You've had Kristen Kelly, who's finally having a lot of success with her song "Ex Old Man."
Right.
What does that kind of look for you? Like, man, you know, that would be great for us to be able to do 2, 3, 4, 5 years down the road.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, that's the ultimate goal. You know, is to step onto that scene eventually. Record deal, you know, national radio, that's obviously a hope, so we're working towards that.
A mutual friend of mine and yours told me in June that he was up there with you and watching some different things go on in Nashville. He said, I'm not just saying this, but Bri Bagwell's really got what it takes to be one of those next big things. How does it make you feel that other guys are recognizing that about you and saying, you could be that next big thing?
Well, oh my gosh, that just makes my heart happy. I kind of have to, like, keep my eye on the prize, though, because I think it's so easy to like, get distracted and, you know, there's no time to get lazy. Like, there's no time to kind of say, okay, we got this. It's pedal to metal until, you know, the ACMs. That's what I But I appreciate that. That's really cool. I just think it's so many things. It's luck. It's timing. It's money. So there's no...